on the left wing. Plumhoff in the penalty area. Slides it to the edge of the box, and Fordyce with the strike. And FC Edmonton having a good spell at the beginning of the second half, but again, not really troubling Maurer enough.
Fordyce now with a couple of strikes in the top of the area, both at Maurer, but again, good opportunities for the Eddies and some good forward thrust.